We have to cut the wicker top with a knife to get a chance to drop the cork. Then we break away the vellum, and then we see the cork. The classic closure apart from plump capsule.
Stefan, was macht für dich die Faszination von alten Madeiras aus?
Der Geschmack an das Alter.
Weil es das bei keinem anderen Wein der Welt gibt.
In dem Alter? Nein. Kann man nicht vorstellen, dass irgendwas an Rot, an normalen Rotwein aus 1795 noch wirklich spaßig ist.
The most fascinating wine of the evening was the Tarantash 1795, a real adventure. On the palate like a roller coaster. Good structure, medium to full body, much acid and medium sweetness. Tiny tones of malt, behind that attractive notes of plums and apricot. Complex and really concentrated, and a special flint note in the aftertaste. Good length. The Southside wines, which was a brand of the former Compagnia Vinicola de Madeira et al., were surprisingly good. Cossett Gordon's Centenary Boual from 1845 was smooth with a nice sweetness and notes of plum, malt, tobacco and spicy. The biggest surprise of the evening was the Mild Sergio 1969, the youngest wine of all. Complex, precise and elegant. Beautiful notes of lemon and apricot, nearly dry, very interesting as its structure. All in all, the level of the 12 Madeiras and the two strangers from Jerez and Malaga was very high, a unique tasting.